have not been idle this winter. I've just been laying around in St. Louis. We made an album, or a record, as we still call it.
An LP.
It's been a while, but I've been working on this batch of songs and looking around for others. So we're going to do a couple of them for you tonight. Fellow band members and producers there, Mr. Michael Buckley, former resident of Weekly Sport. Five-time CMA Musician of the Year. Because in true Nashville record company style, I've given him a $75 raise every year.
That's right. Yeah.
That's about how it's done, too.
Oh, no minimum wage here.
I don't know. Yeah. Oh, we spend it on the party. Anyway, this little song is a great thrill because this song was written by a good friend of mine, son, actually, Django Walker, son of my dear friend Jerry Jeff Walker. And so this is the debut of it tonight. And Django's here. He got back from California. So he's going to come on and help us sing it. He's probably out ordering a new Prius or something.
Django.
Django Walker, right here. The story I didn't know at the time, I thought Django had penned this thing, you know, like working hard and night, but there were like eight guys at a spring break party that wrote this song.
So and we don't write
went, well, hell, that goes right down my alley.
Right
so this is a little thing called Something About a Boat, world premiere, Nashville.
Something about a boat, something about an old guitar, and the wind still rings, the old smoky bar, and the open string, made a million songs, broke a lot of hearts. It's a people star, something about his old guitar. Sitting by the side, if you had a bad